Hello. Let's cook more. Even if you left me out, you're shedding my feelings for the shade. I'm making this for cooking purposes. Darling, on the wind, on the my wings, it is so desperate to want to see. Something I can't control. Let's get some more wood. I'll be right back. Alright, I went to sleep during a little bit of my, you know, wood searching. Just want to get on that part. I'll keep on getting more wood. You'll probably see about 3 stacks. I want to keep getting that amount. So I'll see you soon. Okay, as I've been now almost about to get a stack of wood, I just realized that the jungle is all the way over there. It's it was from my house to the jungle that quick. So that's really funny. It's raining. As it's raining, I've gotten like some pork and mutant from the sheep. It's cooked. And I wanted to have this small moment to talk. It's probably been like the most important moment the majority of the times when I made it, you know. And this atmosphere is really relaxing. If there's just this one thing that I can always hear for forever, probably the Minecraft like rain sounds. These are the most calming sound effects for rain I've ever heard in any other game. And it's like the simplest of rain, you know? Unless it isn't simple. I already praised enough the sound effects of this game. They're really good. And I think that's pretty important. Rant sucks. Not on its own as a rant. And also an opinion at the same time. Opinions and rants suck. Including this one. It's funny. There are some times when you make a statement and the statement is ironic on its own. Unless it's not irony. I'm not sure. I'll probably fact check. And there should be something appearing right now that's saying I'm wrong or I'm right. So hopefully it says I'm right. Or I'm wrong. I'm fine with both. Just like to sound like that. Here's the most truthful thing you're gonna ever hear me say so far. I like to confuse people. Pretty sure I've told some of my friends this already, but I like to confuse people. Yeah. That's just a factual statement. I really find it fun. Some point I'll provide an example. It's just a little small in between video between episodes. You'll see. It'll be somewhere. See you when I have that final stack. Where's that? Where's that key? But that does the thing. Oh no, that's chat. There's the key. No, that's just that's just the achievement stab. Ah, whatever. See you soon. It's not raining. Okay, for some reason my computer is buzzing and bugging right now. It's literally bugging. There's the one light on my computer that usually just goes haywire and starts doing a whole straight LED for more than 30 seconds and it scares me. And right now it was doing that and now it's not. I don't even know, but I feel it realized enough that I was talking about it, so it stopped. So whatever's happening with NVIDIA container, frick you. Hello, and we're back. We finally have gotten the 3 stacks of oak logs after some actual work. And now we're gonna keep building. This is gonna be a pain to edit. Time lapse time, go. Okay, damn, I need more, like, I need more birch wood, like a heck of a ton more, so I'll be back. Hello, I've decided using the remaining oak logs to build some certain ladders. Son, I remember that we had this small set of stairs, like, hidden anywhere around, like, right here. So this window can't coexist unless there are stairs. So we're gonna get rid of this part. Add some here. Then we can get the small part of the window. So we still get a good sight. But I need to build ladders. Build a whole staircase right here. That's the point. I am really thinking a lot about this. Cool. So that's 10. Okay, I need to put some of the start here. Let's build that right here. Build these. Just to light the house very nicely. Gotta cut a hole open here. I made it this specially large, so staircase is better. Starts here, keeps going. I have to keep that in mind. And then you put this and this. Well, you have to change it because of the floor. Tiles. That's the thing. And for you, yeah, I'm gonna have to keep that like that. Unless I have to cut it open. Let me start building some ladders. Staircase, sorry. Here, 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 and here. And boom, you're on the second floor. That's really nice. Maybe a small pocket for something? I don't know. Something could be here. It's probably gonna be nothing. Just to let the area goes up. We already have this whole staircase leading down to the bottom workshop. And we need to light this up. Symmetry sake. Beautiful. And we sleep. Nice. Let's get this. Love how creamy this looks. This is the way. We could use multiple materials for the walls if we have enough. The only problem comes when we don't have like a floor, we don't have enough of that material for the floor. That's when we start using the same material from the bottom floor. So I have an excuse to use all these wooden planks. You get me? Hopefully you do. Hold on, why do I have an egg? See, the staircase is very fine. Okay, I need to get rid of that. I saw a problem. See, it's easier much. Go down. Do. Okay. And let's see. If 3, 4. That's 4. So we're gonna have 3. So the wall height should be 1, 2, 3, 4. It should be 4. one, two, three, four. And then there's a top here. Right? Yeah. That should be it. Just measure again. Three blocks. I don't think I thought about... Dang. I didn't think about that. There's this way that the spiral goes on, stops at the floor, then there's a ladder here. Then you keep going up and up and up. I'll have to rethink about that design so you can actually get on the floor. You don't keep always going up. I'll have to think about that. Don't worry. That's for another episode. Time lapse. Okay, so that's that done. Have to set some torches up though. This is for monster spawning and protection. That's the floor done. Oh shoot. Darn. Okay. I see. So maybe this should begin here. Then it goes up. Yeah. Then it's this thing. Get rid of that. Yes. It should be the design. So we just have to keep going up. Let's make some ladders. Staircases again. I missed the word. There we go. Pretty. Let's verify this part. There we go. Follow on continuation. That's pretty. It's pretty. Okay. At least it's pretty in my point of view. I don't care what you think. There we go. Okay, let's see from outside. Wow, this is already looking huge. That's what she said. Alright. I see how things can keep going up. That's what she said again. Man, I'm dropping these on myself. This is, wow, this is great. I think I made as much progress as I wanted. I don't really feel like working that much now on this. I did great. This is beautiful. Absolutely splendid. I'm gonna be working on that mine next episode for this series. It's gonna be next, I have no idea, but this has been so much fun. Thank you for watching. I'll say that too from now on. Thank you very much. I won't say the two words that start with S and L. I'm not gonna say those two. But I would prefer saying instead to just share the video. If you found it humorous yourself or something like that. Or if you found it entertaining or comforting, whatever. Share the video. It helps me. It helps me way more than just L and S. That's the umbrella term I'm using. L and S. Yeah, sharing the video is enough for me. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Oh, sorry, wrong button.
Stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now.